you know, when I had first heard about this organization, which, you know, was simply an internet search, and I found them, and I was just blown away by the work that they do for women.
I love being around powerful, dynamic women. This is my jam. Seeing women believe that they can change their lives, seeing the hope in their eyes, watching them do it, walking next to them, being their cheerleader, watching their children get safe opportunities away from dangerous neighborhoods, away from dangerous people because their mothers have changed their lives. When women get to survive, we change our families, we change our neighborhoods, we change our communities, and we'll change the state.
It's really inspiring me to not just say I want to help and be a voice, but actually do something, actually get out there, actually be the person next to somebody saying, no, I'm going to help you through this. We're going to get there together.
Misty and Shannon are superheroes. They do things that other people couldn't even fathom.
This was truly one of the most amazing things I've ever been a part of, and I'm very thankful.